So on your phone, go to Play Store and search for Jellyfin. Let's install it and open. For host settings, let's put our server IP together with our port 8096. Okay, now we are connected, we can log in. And that's it, we can watch the movies or listen to the music that we have uploaded.